Good afternoon, DC. I'm Alex Beatty, and here's your news for Monday, March 29th. Congratulations to the DC swim and dive teams for their win the city/county championship this past weekend. Attention students, starting today through Friday, April the 2nd, the Student Council is hosting their annual Nickel War fundraiser. The money raised will go towards student services, which provides for students in need at our school. This can range from buying mattresses for kids to purchasing clothes for those in need. The first block class that raises the most money will receive DC tumblers. Money will be collected during first blocks. Donations of all sizes are appreciated. Attention seniors! Prom tickets are now on sale during all lunch shifts in the concession stand. We had to sell 100 tickets to have this event. Senior t-shirts can also be picked up. Attention students! The DC Key Club is always taking new members, but now is a perfect time to join. The Key Club is a service-oriented group that focuses on helping others in our community. They are re-electing officers after spring break, so now would be a perfect time to jump in. If you're interested in joining or would like to just come to a meeting and see what they're all about, their next meeting is on Wednesday the 31st at 3:30 in room 160. For more information, see Miss Askins in room 160 and follow their Instagram at dc.key.club to stay up to date. Now is a new week's edition of Powers Points.
DC family, good to see you guys here today. Hey, did you know that the real progress starts when no one's watching? It begins when no one is watching. So when you're working on yourself to improve, whether that be reading books to help enlighten yourself, to be more, to be smarter, to be more educated, to learn certain whatever it is in your life, an area that you want to improve on, it starts when no one's watching. Same with sports. I mean, if you think about it, if you want to be good at sports or band or music or gymnastics or whatever it is that you're working on, schoolwork, the real progress begins when no one is watching. Everyone wants to be the superstar. Everyone wants to have the reward at the end, but not everyone wants to put in the work or the time that it takes or the dedication to get to that point. It's not going to happen automatically. There's a lot of people in this world that want something in their life. They want the big prize at the end. They want the big trophy. They want the big contract. They want the money, the fame, the fortune. But they're not willing to put in the effort that it takes to get to that point. And only the people that succeed and get there are the ones that are willing to do that, to go above and beyond everyone else to beat them out. So think about it. You know, if that's what you want in life, if you want to be successful, you have to put in the work and you have to work harder than everyone else to get there and do it. Hope that helps. Hope you have a great week. And as always, stay classy, DC.
Attention seniors, the senior yearbook ads are now for sale. Spacing is limited, so be sure to submit your payment to Ms. Clark in room 136 for your ad by Wednesday, March the 31st. Attention Panthers, the DC Y Club is collecting gently worn shoes for those in need through a program called Waterstep. If you're able, please bring shoes to be donated to Mr. Thompson's room 141, or Mr. Easley's room 213. Attention students, DCHS is going to the Galapagos Islands. If you're interested in this June 2022 trip, see Mr. Thompson in room 141. A virtual info meeting will also be held later this spring. Attention seniors, check out the guidance webpage from DCHS website to see the most up-to-date information about scholarships. For more information, see guidance. Students that are needing a permit verification form over spring break, if you're eligible to take your permit soon, will need to obtain a permit verification form from DCHS before spring break because the front office will be closed during that time. These forms are available in the front office. You can fill it out, leave it for a principal to sign, and we will call you when it is ready. You will be able to get these before you turn 16, so consider getting this done a few weeks before so you don't have to wait to take your test. Here's what's going on today at DC. The DC track team is hosting their meet at DC starting at 5 p.m. The Panther basketball team is traveling to take on Muhlenberg County starting at 5:30 for a varsity game only. And Panther softball team is traveling to take on South Warren starting with the varsity game starting at 5:45. Stay classy and stay safe, DC.